know, he was very happy to share his collection, and Oklahoma is really blessed by this wonderful treasure trove of archival material and anthropological materials, as well as paintings and sculptures.